She says, "Don't shoot me, I'm pregnant with a baby." And I shot her anyway.